favorable scheduling for them. We had one other game in the Big Ten tonight. We'll get you the highlights of it, some analysis as well coming up next on the State Farm Halftime Report. Tight one between Penn State and Minnesota. And some football news as well. Michigan's offense inconsistent this year. So Brady Hoke making a change. Details coming up.